Süß. Machen wir mal.
How does this work? You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
Okay.
And off we go.
Love, friends, cool. Aww.
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog. You can't choose a character. You're the rabbit. No, let's go back. What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades. And he's a bunny. Touché. What else was there? Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams.
No.
Come on, this is so hard.
Come on, friends.
I kind of like friends.
Ribbit.
What are you doing? Gotta go with the frog. Oh, okay. Smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur! Oh no! Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish, pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose! Oh, it's all done! Alright. Hey, there we are.
Stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
No.
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
No.
Okay. What? Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe
put
it up here.
Error, kaput. Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone after.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
No, Mädels.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
Escalator? Was? Ach was. Bin ja schon ewig keine Rolltreppe mehr gefahren. Komm.
Whoa! Look at me!
Können wir noch ein Zug fahren?
No fucking way!
I told you.
Oh nein, die sind alle kaputt. Oh. Schweinen, wer macht denn sowas kaputt? The Turning. Können wir das spielen?
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes, okay, sorry. She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Hey guys.
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. He slashed you. He grabs you. Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge.
Verdammt.
You gotta press them together, Ellie.
Yeah.
Lock him. Down forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up.
Whoa.
Brutal combo.
Alter. Alter, bist du scheiße.
Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
That's fucking...
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did. You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is.
Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley!
Oh.
Damn it.
Ja, gut. Ein letztes Sehen, ne? Bevor sie versetzt wird, wenn man es so ausdrücken kann.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Habe ich da gerade irgendwas gehört? Pissed. Tja, kann man auch verstehen, ne? So beste Freundin. Firefly Girl.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First... I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got. Ellie, come on. Ugh, got you on the run. Gotcha.
Wie geil ist das denn?
Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Damn.
Nein, ich hab verloren.
Oh, man.
Boosh. I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Alles Fine. Klar.
Close your eyes. One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Das wäre Mogeln, ne? So, wo bist du? So wie die sich vorhin gestritten haben, ne? Das klang aber mehr, als wären die nur Freunde, ne? So sprechen Erwachsene, wenn die sagen so, ja gut, dann machen wir halt Schluss.
Oh, come on! Bitch!
Just two out of three.
Just go hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
So, diesmal kriege ich dich.
Don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. One, two, five. Ready or not, here I come.
Na, wo bist du? Ich mach dich so richtig schön nass. Ja.
Revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
Naja.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Na klar.
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine, and you'll be fine, and we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
that tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Da passt eine Menge in den Rucksack, ne? Das ist nicht gut.
Lily, come here.
Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is or how to make it through. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in trouble. I got you. I got you, babe.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
Ich wusste es.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Fuck, ich wusste es. Ich wusste es, dieser Krach. Shit. Kacke. Und jetzt geht alles den Bach runter. Jetzt geht die Kacke los. Ich hab was gehört, ne? Auch noch ein Rack? Leck mich doch, ey. Dieses Geräusch von der Fahne macht mich wahnsinnig.
Girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll check out this area. Check around back.
You got anything, man?
No. You see anything?
Nothing here either. Go on, let's keep looking.
Let's go check this.